can get it if you really want. You can get it if you really want. You can get it if you really want. But you must try, try and try, try and try. You'll succeed at last. Persecution you must bear. Win and lose, you've got to get your share. Got your mind set on a dream. You can get it, don't want it to see now. You can get it if you really want. You can get it if you really want. You can get it if you really want. But you must try, try and try, try and try. You'll succeed at last.
Welcome to the Dare to be Different International Empower Show, and I'm your presenter, Brother Khrystus Wallace, founder and president of Dare to be Different International, and I'm coming to you live from Dare to be Different Internet Radio from the small Caribbean island of St. Kitts Nevis. We're just 68 square miles in size, and we're coming to all of the young people across the United States. We're empowering you tonight to just do what you have to do and make a living. Our topic for tonight is there are endless possibilities for you. There are endless possibilities for you. And that is the message we are bringing to all of the United States young people today. There are endless possibilities for you right there in the US and across the world. All you have to do is to network. Before we continue in this Empower Show dedicated to the United States youth, we must open with a word of prayer. Father and our friend, we thank you for another opportunity to come into the hearts and minds and souls of young people across the United States of America, and for those in other countries that have tuned in and are listening. We pray, dear God, that you'll have this show not to just go on deaf ears, but to empower United States youth to go after their dreams and recognize that the endless possibilities that exist there, you place them there for them to succeed. We thank you, dear God, that they can make it and will make it if they try. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. And
see that last.
If you're just joining us again, I'm Brother Khrystus Wallace. I'm 26 years old and I come to you from St. Kitts in the West Indies. This is a 68 square mile island that I love for you to visit sometime, and when you visit, come look up my Dare to be Different International ministry. We do hope and trust that as we come to you across the United States of America, that you listen up, young people, and recognize that there are endless possibilities for you. All you have to do is to network. The book of Jude, Deuteronomy chapter 29 and verse 9 says in the New International Version, carefully follow the terms of this covenant so that you may prosper in everything you do. Once you decide to put God first in your life, young people, God is going to bless your efforts. Once you follow his terms and conditions outlined in the Bible, he's going to bless your efforts and bless them big time. In looking around for all of these years, sometimes I've always wished that I was born in the United States of America. Even in trying economic times, as I continue to browse the web, I look at the many opportunities that are available right there in the USA, and I also look at many of them that our young people there in the USA are not taking advantage of. I'm a young, adventurous person. I actually started my business here in St. Kitts Nevis when I was 13 years old. I started printing pictures on t-shirts with my mother's hand iron. During my lunch break, I went to one of the banks and I took some money from my account and I bought a money order years back, and I sent it off to a seller in eBay, and about 2 weeks after, he sent me a pack of 10 heat transfer papers, and that got my business started. And so it was from that little start that I brought my business to where it is today. Of course, I have heat press machines, screen printing machines, embroidery machines, and I do a host of a lot of other things bit by bit. The key, I recognized that there were endless possibilities in the world, and I went after them. And I want you to recognize that tonight, young people across the USA. There are endless possibilities in the USA and across the world for you. All you have to do is to network. Stop using Facebook and MySpace and Twitter and all of those just to have fun. We know that jobs are hard to find and you continue to cry and pour out your heart. We want you to know that all you have to do is to decide to use the God-given wisdom and intelligence that He has given to you and make a life. Here's what, my friend, I would have ventured out about 2 years ago, and I used the internet. I stayed from St. Kitts, and I registered a corporation in the USA, and I actually was able to start doing some business in the USA, ship down to St. Kitts from right here in the St. Kitts. And I said, you know, what if our young people recognize it, that in the USA that they can make things happen? There are a lot of, you have access to a lot of things that we don't have access to down here in the Caribbean. You can go after them and make a life. For example, what if you, as young as you are, 16, 17, 18, once you're legal, you start marketing a particular product or some products down in the different Caribbean islands? Let me tell you, things like food, they are very expensive in the Caribbean islands. Things like soap powder and soap, they are very expensive. Toothpaste. Now, I'm well traveled, so I know what the prices of things at Costco's and Sam's Club. I'm a member there, and some of the other shopping clubs. I come there and I buy stuff not only for me but for people, and I ship back. But you see, I'm a resident of St. Kitts and Nevis, and I don't live there, and I have my job to do. But I'm looking, my friend, and the opportunity exists for you young people to just start marketing soap alone on your Facebook page. And what you do, as people order the soap from you, pay you through your PayPal account, you ship down soap. You ship them to a freight forwarder in Florida that gets them to the Caribbean. There are endless possibilities to open a freight forwarding business, because it's very expensive to ship directly from the USA to the Caribbean and to other other countries around the world. So this is where the freight forwarding business would never, ever, ever die. Because what happens, you, a young person in Florida, in New York, in one of those ports closer to the Caribbean, could accept packages for people in the Caribbean, bulk them together on a pallet, put them in a bag, ship them either ocean or air, and there you have a little business. If food is always expensive, network with somebody in Antigua, network with somebody right here in St. Kitts, network with somebody in Anguilla, network with somebody in Tortola, and say, hey, I want you to be a little agent. I'm a young man, I don't have a lot of capital, but I'm going to invest $100 and send down some cases of toilet paper. I want you to agree that we're going to sell the toilet paper for this. When it is sold, you deposit or you wire some money there or pass it through my PayPal account, and you make a life for you and you help somebody. The key to making it to life today, my friend, is to network and work together. United States young people, I want you to recognize that nobody really cares about us, not just in the USA but all across the world. As young people, we have to make a life for ourselves. We have to learn to work together, not give up. We can't afford to be selfish now. There are trying economic times out there. Look at me in St. Kitts. I'll tell you this, that we don't have a massive, steady wholesaler for t-shirts. And so I have to order my t-shirts all the time from Florida, or hop on a plane and go to Puerto Rico. Or if I miss that, I have to buy them in St. Kitts. Very, very expensive. You can start a small t-shirt supplying business. Link with me, a small t-shirt printer, and other small t-shirt printers across the Caribbean, and there you have a business opportunity for you. There are endless possibilities for you. All you have to do, United States young people, network. When I look around, online jobs are available. You could, of course, start a little call center, get the jobs up there and outsource them to some people at home in the Caribbean who, of course, work for less than you. So when you get a job and you're being paid $20 an hour down here in the Caribbean, somebody would be excited to get $4 an hour, and you make a $16 profit by sitting home in your bed and sending the jobs to the Caribbean. Of course, my friend, we might get in a little trouble when we say outsourcing the jobs, but you have to be realistic. Even the big boys in the United States outsource their jobs because it all boils down to the profit that you make. When I come back, I'm going to share with you some other ideas, and I'm going to tell you about what I want to do, come to the United States to help to empower you. Let's listen in on this special Dare to be Different.
You can get it if you really want.
Dare to be Different International is more than just a typical youth group. We're the most popular, innovative, creative, tech-savvy, down-to-earth, gospel-based organization that is not just impacting the Federation of St. Kitts and the Nevis, but its spirit is catching the world. We currently have approved Dare to be Different Victory Center hubs in Kenya, Ghana, Indonesia, Nevis, USA, with applications in from Pakistan, the UK, and India. We are keenly interested in spreading the gospel using the technology and on-the-ground impact events and activities that encourage camaraderie. Keep following us on Facebook as we launch the St. Kitts branch of the Victory Center soon. Thank you for following us on our website, www.d2bdifferent.com. That's www.d2bdifferent.com. And thanks too for being a part of our global email database. Remember, never ever give up. Keep on pushing. Hope is definitely ahead. You can make it if you really try. Just brush yourself off and try again. Thomas Edison tried over 1,000 times before he made it, as people laughed him to scorn for wasting his time. Today, we must be grateful to him because we have the light bulb, just because he never gave up. There is promise in you. Read over 250 devotional emails on hopeisahead.com. You'll get the inspiration there.
But you must try and try. You'll succeed at last.
And that's Jimmy Cliff encouraging you, United States young people, that all you have to do to make it is to try. You'll succeed at last. I never like to host any of these Empower shows without sharing with you one of the very successful persons today who failed first before they succeeded. And so I want you to encourage some other young person to log on right now. You're listening to Dare to be Different Internet Radio on d2bdradio.com, and I'm Brother Chris Wallace. Let's look at Walt Disney. Today, Disney rakes in billions from merchandise, movies, and theme parks around the world. But Walt Disney himself had a bit of a rough start. He was fired by a newspaper editor because he lacked imagination and had no good ideas. After that, Disney started a number of businesses that didn't last too long and ended with bankruptcy and failure. He kept plugging along, however, and eventually found a recipe for success that worked. Now, around the world, young people, notice this. Even here in St. Kitts and Nevis and across the Caribbean, all of the children want to go to Disney World. Everybody dreams of going to Disney World. And one day when I come back to the U.S. and I'm not so busy with business, I'm going to head to Disney World. Of course, I don't know if I'll get to participate in any of the rides, but I'll stand amazed and look at a young man, of course, who didn't give up, and look at the empire today, and look at how his family and shareholders are benefiting simply because he never gave up. I don't care where you are, your skin color, your race, your ethnic background, where you came from, who you are around, who you support. I want you to know, young people in the United States, that you can make it. Do not give up. There is hope ahead for you. Of course, let me pause here and tell you that I would certainly like an opportunity to come to your state, to come to your church, to come to your youth group and empower young people face to face. You see, God blessed me with a whole lot of talent at 26 years old. Of course, I know to design web pages. I know to heat press, screen print, do embroidery. I'm a motivational speaker. I'm a youth preacher. Of course, I built this little radio station here, and you'll be surprised, United States young people. You'll be surprised to know that I'm doing all of this from a little room in my home here in St. Kitts. I have my own internet TV and internet radio. It's probably not big like many of the others out there, like CNN and NBC, as yet. Notice what I said, as yet, because I have faith in God that these Empower shows will one day reach far. They might be bigger than the Maury Show. Of course, I might go and get a little tips from Oprah Winfrey. Of course, I might visit Larry King Live, or I might get to meet Piers Morgan, because I believe I'm heading somewhere. I'm not giving up. And one day, in my big empire, my big media station, I look back, and I'm going to take a picture right after I'm finished with this show, and I'm going to probably post it on Facebook to just show you where I started from, because I'm looking ahead to great things. Young people, you can make it indeed. And so invite me, just buy my ticket, put me up somewhere. You don't have to put me in any fancy hotel. I'd be happy to stay with you, a member of a group, whatever. I just want to get out there to empower you. Meet me face to face. Let me show you how to write business plans. Let me share my stories, because I only shared with you a little bit of what I've gone through in life and where I've reached in life, but I want to head there. I'm dedicating my life to travel the world. So email me, information@kwforchrist.com. information@kwforchrist.com. Many of the young people who have been following me since I started Dare to Be Different 4 years ago, they're excited in the U.S. And we want you to know that there's a Dare to Be Different that's coming to Florida soon, to New York soon, to Texas soon, and to Maryland soon. So, of course, we're going to be frequenting there and empowering you. And we want you, my friend, we want to start as many Dare to Be Different. It doesn't have to be one in a state. There is a big place. We could have several. And, of course, we're pushing to open a new brand of churches called the Victory Center, a church, again, that I use the technology to start from a little room here in St. Kitts. Check it out. Hear me preaching. See some of the young people participating on www.thevictorycenter.com. That's www.thevictorycenter.com. You don't have to worry, my friend, about paying me when you invite me. Just bless me with whatever God provides. Just buy my ticket, put me up, and I'll be off to empower you right there in whichever state, whichever church, whichever youth group. Young people in the USA, as our theme for tonight says, we want you to know that there are endless possibilities for you in the United States and across the world. All you have to do is to network. Of course, find me on Facebook, Khrystus Wallace. Link up with me. We'll chit-chat some more. I gotta get out of here. My time is almost up. But until we come your way again, I want to wish you God's richest blessings. And may I encourage you young people and all the folks who are blessed by this Empower Show, brought to you by a young man from the small Caribbean island of St. Kitts. Head to one of our websites. Buy a Dare to Be Different shirt, buy a Hope is Ahead shirt, or send a PayPal donation to one of our emails. That's information@kwforchrist.com. We'll be happy for your support as we continue to take these programs across the world and empower young people and let them know that they are to never give up. There's hope ahead for them. Just continue dreaming, and dreaming indeed. See you next time, indeed, and we love
you. Can get it if you really want.
Dare to Be Different International is more than just a typical youth group. We're the most popular, innovative, creative, tech-savvy, down-to-earth, gospel-based organization that is not just impacting the Federation of St. Kitts and the Nevis, but its spirit is catching the world. We currently have approved Dare to Be Different Victory Center hubs in Kenya, Ghana, Indonesia, Nevis, USA, with applications in from Pakistan, the UK, and India. We are keenly interested in spreading the gospel using the technology and on-the-ground impact events and activities that encourage camaraderie. Keep following us on Facebook as we launch the St. Kitts branch of the Victory Center soon. Thank you for following us on our website, www.d2bedifferent.com. That's www.d2bdifferent.com. And thanks too for being a part of our global email database. Remember, never ever give up. Keep on pushing. Hope is definitely definitely ahead. You can make it if you really try. Just brush yourself off and try again. Thomas Edison tried over 1,000 times before he made it, as people laughed him to scorn for wasting his time. Today, we must be grateful to him because we have the light bulb. Just because he never gave up. There is promise in you. Read over 250 devotional emails on hopeisahead.com. You'll get the inspiration there. But you must try, try and try, try and try.